Λοιπόν, επιστρέψαμε στο Λευκόθεο. Έχουμε τον ACS MVP της αναμέτρησης, τον Keaton Grant. Keaton, congratulations for the win first of all and for your performance tonight.
Thank you. It was a good team win. We knew that was going to be a tough game, especially as a preview for when we played them in a week or so. So we just want to come out and play together as a team, rebound, do the things that we do, and get the win.
You had 24 points tonight, 26 against the previous game. How do you think about these performances?
Good, just finding a rhythm. That's been the most important for me, just finding a rhythm, staying in the concept of the team and just keep doing what I do.
Okay, what do you think for the next of the season for Keravnos?
Just take one game at a time. We can't look at the end of the season, so the next game, whoever we have, we'll start with there, and then I just trickle down and wait to the cup, and then we'll start one game at a time. So it's just one game at a time. That's all we're doing.
Okay, thank you very much, and congratulations again.
All right, appreciate it.
Αυτά λοιπόν από τον Keaton Grant, να μεταφράσουμε στα γρήγορα αυτά που μας είπε. Μας είπε πως ήταν ένα πολύ δύσκολο παιχνίδι σήμερα. Η ομάδα του έπρεπε να πάρει την νίκη και τα κατάφερε, βάζοντας πολλή ενέργεια στον αγωνιστικό χώρο. Όταν του είπαμε για τα στατιστικά του, είπε ότι αισθάνεται πολύ καλά που αυτά τα παιχνίδια έχει ανεβάσει το σκοράρισμά του. Και τέλος, όταν του είπαμε για το υπόλοιπο της σεζόν, μας είπε πως κοιτάνε παιχνίδι με παιχνίδι μέχρι το τέλος της σεζόν. Έχουμε και τον